Hello everybody, my name is Yoshiman25, and today we're going to be playing a horror game on your phone, and it's called Distriant, or Distriant, or whatever. It's a pocket pixel horror game, so we're just going to, you know, we're going to be playing it. It was rated so good on Play Store, so we're gonna play. It was rated 4.9. It's almost 5.0. So let's go play. My humanity was for sale, and I sold it. That very moment sent me into decay. This is my story. Ooh. And these are my regrets. Give me a like. Give me, I guess, 5 likes for part 2. My volume might be a little too loud. I don't know if you guys could hear me do that whole thing. Might as well put it at the end of it. Where I can hear it. I can still hear it from here. I don't know if you guys could, but who cares? Damn, my boy! First curse of the day! O-S-H-I-T. Or, oh crap. It's freezing here. You don't have to do something in the bathtub. Let's see. It's cold. Found an ice cube. Oh, that little ice cube can make a whole bathtub cold. Didn't need more than that. There. It's not getting handy. Press B to open the inventory. Cool. Press A to select the item you just found. Release B, and then the item will be turned. When you have an item active, Price will attempt to use that item whenever interacting. Try to use the ice cube with the bathtub. I want to put it back there. Okay. If you want to search or examine objects. Why am I not reading well? And surroundings. Open your inventory and select an empty item slot. And try searching the bathtub again. I don't even know the last key. Okay. That was not a lot to read, but. Another curse. What the hell was that? I can say that word, okay? It's another dozen. Hell is not that much of a bad word. It's a bad word. Was it living room? It is living room. Look, I need a key. Second curse of the day. I'm not gonna count what the hell was that. I'm not going to count that word because it's not too much of a bad word to me because I am allowed to say it. So. There's a note. Wait, there's a note? What comes around goes around. That's even worse! Third curse of the day. You're doing really good with these. You were doing so good at the start with the bad words. Now you're just... You know, you keep doing it. You need a key, great. Everybody knows you need a key. I got the key. Great, who cares if it's an old oven? I don't need to pee. I don't have to pee. What do I do with the ice cube? Can I put the ice... Wait. Oh, I know what to do. I found a freaking key! How? There was something inside the freaking key! Okay. Oh, this is not the right door. What freaking door is it? Here. Unlock the door. Alright, I'm gonna see what's in this door and then I'm ending this. What's in the door? Can't see. Oh. Room 1. Alright, I think I might end this video here. That sound again? Alright. I'll end this video here. I hope you guys enjoyed this game. If you want a part 2, give me a like and please subscribe and peace out.